live now.
Right. Okay, hey guys, this is Mr. Bulbus from ZSquad. Today we're going to be streaming a little bit of the hunter, and we're going to be hunting for bighorn sheep. We've also got
the fucking hunter.
Skynet 1974 and Pewee Boy 23 in the chat and also in the game. So we're going to have a little look at it. And Skynet has already... let me give you a little look at these boys up in the tower at the moment. There they are. You've got Skynet doing the up and down there. Mr. Crocodile fucking Dundee himself. Right, and then you've got Pewee Boy in his t-shirt, right?
Feed my nipples!
Don't feed the nipples. Anyway, so we got him there. Right, guys, don't forget to check out our sponsor. In each of our videos, there'll be a link. Also, we got a discount with that.
Yeah, to Fatal Grips, guys.
Fatal Grips. Do some great gaming products. Fire control pad, skins, toggle grips.
Could he even have a t-shirt, guys, and style it.
Yeah. So this is where we went in, and it's called Timber Gold Trails, I think it is. And it's a lovely little lovely place, nice reserve. So we're going to go and find some sheep, see if we can get a sheep. And we've also got Boris the dog in the lobby. There he is there.
Somewhere down there.
That's Skynet's, Skynet's dog. Fuck, I've been shitting everywhere, but he's alright, you know. Does his job, like.
Oh, he's a numpty.
Yeah.
He likes bear surfing.
Oh. Yeah.
So, just jumped out no belt.
Yeah, no worries. You got, Skynet has already had 2 kills today, I think. There's, Mr. Pew himself.
Yeah. What a beautiful day.
There's, Skynet. Confirmed 2 kills.
The fuck was that, in case we nodded fucking back? Look like you chucked. Oh my god, look at him moving his head. Yes. Hey, Keith.
Right then. And here we go. We're gonna go hunting for some bighorn sheep. Let's go and have a little look.
They won't find the tower on the reserve because we put that there as well.
Yeah. So, Skynet's also put out a tent for us, so we can come and do our guns. So right there, nice little dome tent. That allows us to spawn.
We've got to hide over the other side as well, haven't we?
Yeah.
Like Brokeback Mountain in our tent, I wouldn't go in there.
Someone farted in there just now, fucking bargain.
That's why he's like, it's not supposed to look that fucking puffed out. Like.
Yes, like someone blown it up.
Like a fucking hot air balloon inside.
So we got the hide down by here. For if we decide to hunt any ptarmigan. Any birds. There's the hide.
See, makes you run faster.
Yeah.
I think I found the tracks you were on about, boys.
Yeah. So we're going to do some...
White-tailed what?
Ptarmigan.
That's ptarmigan.
Why the fuck like is it a PA? Why the fuck is it a PA?
Silent. They just thought they'd be
trapped. I can't see the point in silent.
But what it was, Pew, right, is you had 2 people arguing. You had one saying to spell it this way, and you had one saying to spell it that way. So they said, fuck it, we'll chuck a P and a T in there, and we'll just make the P silent. Just for good fucking will. Right.
Need to go watch Greed!
Right. So, Pew.
What?
Just remember now, when we're hunting, you want to be walking on the tracks.
Yeah.
Not running, because if you're running, you're frightening off the animals. Obviously, it's noisy underfoot.
I am walking behind Case, yeah, I am.
And if you're coming closer... Oh, Case, I can see a goat. Stay put, boys. Oh, don't tell me I'm going to have scopes on. It's alright, I'm going to have him now. Stay put, boys. You ready for this? See him right there, but he's like behind the bush. Oh, he's running. He's running. Someone spooked him, or somebody spooked him. Right, let's go track him.
Where the fuck are you by him, Battle? But I can't even see you. I can only see Casey.
I'm up on top of the mountain, up yeah.
Oh, I see you, I see you.
So let's go and see if we can track this goat. Sheep.
He's got it, and it's a fucking dog bear! Keep getting Casey going.
So he's one up on top of this mountain up here, boys.
Is that a Tarman or whatever the fuck it's called?
Bighorn sheep.
Oh.
So I'm just gonna mooch over now, see if I can get hold of him. I forgot to put my scopes on this rifle, but it's alright. It's got a nice sight on it. Open sight. Creep up on him. I got his tracks in front of me.
Case, your dog just shot in my face, Case.
You gotta be careful when you're downwind of that fucking dog poo.
He farted, he fucking killed me, Bulb. Casey, oh, I can taste this. Tastes like pedigree fucking chim.
Casey been giving him them dodgy treats out the store.
Found the tracks now.
Try
found the band, then Karen tried.
Saying he was roaming that way, but I seen him go the other way.
Are they fucking tracks?
Right, I'm on him, he's fleeing, he was.
Turns out now, what the fuck? I thought he was gonna lump it down.
Are you tracking him as well, too?
Yeah, that's bad it is.
Yeah.
See, and he's over there he is, by the trees.
Yeah.
He's by this big boulder. That's a nice boulder.
If you see him, let him have it.
If I fucking see him, Bulb, I will shit my fucking pants. I will call you too and go from there.
Nah, see him, let him have it. You might even hear him. They are very loud underfoot. Very loud underfoot they are. You hear them walking round.
Dead bear.
Just keep your eyes open, see if he's about somewhere.
But I still got the cone on mine and I haven't showed up a circle, so he might still get away, like.
He might have done a good run there. Get some high ground and I'll look around. Let's have a look.
Forestry.
Direction he was going. Tuts. Right, Pearl, I'm going to leave you track him. I'm going to go off up the edge, see if I can pick one up over there.
Any tracks in the minute? Oh shit.
I'm not finding any minute, are you?
No, I got the corn out, like. But, found any red bits, like.
Yeah. fucking stones.
But having only played the game for like 5 minutes before this and just done a tutorial, don't think I'm quite cut out to be a tracker. Like,
I say it takes some getting used to, does. Normally, as you're tracking them, once you've picked one up, the next one looks like a brighter red, like a larger patch of
red. And your level goes up.
Yeah.
Well, I am scouring, boys.
Let's see if I can pick some up over here now on the racks.
I think I'm going down to some sort of fucking gully down there, some shit.
Yeah. A little look around for your an ox as well.
An ox?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Red, or was that just a fact? Oh, I got the track. Got his track.
That's it. Pick back up on it.
He pissed on this tree before he ran off. It's fresh piss. Oh, it's a new trail it is.
Yeah.
Should I cancel or follow it?
Well, it's up to you. You know, if it's another one, you can always go back to where the other track was anyway if you want to pick back up on him.
I'll leave it a minute, I'll see if I can find this bastard.
Yeah.
I know where the track is anyway, so... Come back up. Oh, wait a minute.
Look around.
I was listening to that.
I'm caught on some rock. Found a track, I don't know if it's the right fucking one. It's not bright there, so I... It does look bright the more I fucking walk to it.
Hmm.
Nope, new one again. Fuck, this thing's gone, a goat.
Bighorn sheep.
Well, you can call it what you want, like, right? He's a goat.
Hell, you can call it what you want, look. Right. If you wanna call if you wanna call it your missus, you can call it what you want.
Well, battled by both of a lovely skirt for you know, she won't look sexy as fuck. Well, I'd love to know where that fucking sheep lies.
Yeah. I was roaming. Got one roaming here.
Don't start yet. Let me listen to this bit for a minute.
I appear to be shitting myself.
Go
for fucking bear jumps out to me by now, boys, right? I ain't gonna fucking scarf, but... This seems like the type of place a bear would just be sitting, like, scratching his fucking ass.
Scratching his ass.
I don't know what fucking bears do. They look like they scratch a fucking ring piece a lot, like. So they're always on two fucking hind legs, like, scratch my ass back. Right, boys, I'm gonna leave this trail because... Oh, wait a minute. I said that and then fucking I seen this little glimmer of red.
Yeah.
Ooh, found a couple of glimmers of fucking red down here, boys. None of them the fucking sheep. Fucking hell, this fucker must have took off and fucking flew away, did he? Cunt. Yeah, two new trailers, he's there. That trailers. Do I abandon it?
Anything in a bear case?
No, I've got nothing up here. Oh, nearly fell down the mountain.
We don't do our case.
Then let me I'm gonna start the new trailer. I'm fuck. Whatever the fuck.
I must have drained the swamp.
Must have drained the swamp, Gears. Tuts. Fucking dog.
Well, there's a nice bit of bush piss by ya, so I'm gonna track that. Except it's Tarman. Tarmail.
Tarmigan.
Bald. It's this way. This game's fucking awkward, like. Then a duck. And then a duck. These fucking things up in the tree, are they on the floor?
No, they could be on the floor, they could be in the air, flying around. You normally hear them fluttering around, like in the air. I've seen any fucking sheep a minute.
Oh, wait a minute. I found a big fucking bright trail by it. It must be getting close. Fucking bit of bird shit on ya. Mm-hmm. It's fresh too. You had some nuts. Oh, fuck me. Well, that's helpful. Fucking just put a big fucking ring round me now.
Oh, for the bird.
Yeah.
More like being in the fucking air than flying around.
I can only spawn Nimba. Caca! Caca! And if I start singing you, that's so beautiful to me if it just fucking play out there. Working evolution.
You are so beautiful to me, and I haven't seen one yet. Keep your eyes peeled on and mind on a distance as well, because you can have some nice distance shots on them, like.
Oh, the circle's gone now. Is that fucking, wait a minute, go back down the hill and back, or does that just mean they spooked now and they fucking gone, like?
Well, he could be up now, flying around some fucking way, or gone.
They're not tracking birds. Fuck birds.
Birds are a bit awkward.
I knew something that's got four fucking legs and on the floor, like.
Yeah.
Trail, like. Trail now? Shit.
Picked up on something there, sis.
There could be something. Fucking dog turd somewhere. I don't mind. Track Casey's dog in. Oh, what the fuck? Pinged.
Right, they've got a goat roaming, yeah. A sheep, I mean. I keep calling them a fucking goat as well. I think it's just natural because of the way the horns are.
Yeah.
Me. The shape of it.
I found some more birds, man. I'm on the track of birds.
Boys, be careful, because if I fall, right, and die, you have to call for an helicopter to come and get me off this mountain.
I'm going.
Run over. Medic! Oh, no. Medic!
Oh. No.
I'm alright. I'm alright.
Travelling up a hill a minute. For a bit of bird shit.
Oh, what does sheep think he's doing, like climbing up here? You know, it's dangerous.
gifted him now harness, like he's done in care about health and safety, like fucking no. Dickhead. Imagine you just see a fucking sheep running over the fucking pair of safety goggles on. Meh.
So look. See if we can pick one up in a binox, yeah.
Yes, man. Is that just the new trade? Why do they have to know how to fly? Like, they get awkward. Why couldn't it be like a dodo?
I think that might be the reason why dodo went extinct too.
No, it was extinct because they were fucking idiots. And Des didn't even need them, they just used to walk up because they were so curious. And then get shot.
And they couldn't fly.
Well, to be honest, if they'd done enough to walk up to an Ender and then go, oh fuck me, you got a gun. You know.
Well.
Oh fuck me, you got a gun. Guys. Flap your fucking, I don't even know where to, can't call his wings. Mm. Flap your little arm.
I can't run because I got eels on. I think I can hear your dog kiss.
What the fuck is he? Oh, he's here with me.
Yes. Oh, no,
you see him in the fucking sky flying about looking for birds.
I just thought I could pick up on his print on his footsteps, you know.
Well, I'm having a cracking time looking for these birds, boys. So far, I've seen a tree, another tree, some footprints, a tree, the sky.
Yeah.
Another tree!
Quite a way away from us, though. I can see through the binoculars. Crawling through the trees.
I got little birdie legs, birdie legs, birdie legs. I got little birdie.
You can press shift to walk normally.
I know. And I get around a bit. But the quicker. birds might expect us, see, kids. Trying to outfox a bird. Send that fucking dog over there, Casey. Come fucking track. He's got them floppy ears, so, you know, gains control over his ears. Take off and fucking find it for me.
Well, fucking urine something, yeah? What's going on, yeah? Let's see if we can get down a bit of lower ground, yeah.
Burning legs. I got a little bird.
It's a perfect spot for him over here. There's just nothing happening, very quiet. I think they said, fuck, he's streaming. Let's not get killed in fucking view of this video.
It's embarrassing, like, it's like being caught in a kill cam.
it's just all hide. Fuck off, we're not gonna spawn.
When you kill Nobel, what you wanna do is do like what most people do, like get wrecked and then do all that multicolored shit with that dubstep in the background.
Yeah. We're gonna throw a party.
Get wrecked, son!
I'm going to fart poo, right?
I always love the fact, like, do you know when you see M videos, it's always like the person with the fucking highest voice trying to commentate over it.
Yeah.
You know, so I, you know, if you've got a dog in your house, it's like, fucking turn it off, fuck me, it's like dog whistle,
Very, very quiet on them there hills, so it is.
Quiet on the birds, but yeah, fucking it's like, oh, there's a big corn, but yeah, he's gotta be over here somewhere. Looking. This is fuck all, mate.
Fucking doing great.
Fucking great! That'd be the best day of my life, meeting Grey, day. That'd be funny as fuck. Oh, what are you doing, Grey? Oh my god, Grey! Go same voice as me, Grey! I'm okay!
I don't know, people actually love you, step in for him, do a stream for him one day. When he's on holidays.
Day, like, he goes on holiday, just has me come over, like, oh, what have got a new video, Grey! You wanna see me? I got him. What the fuck's that noise? It's fucking me walking on rocks.
It's quite a zoo, isn't it?
It is. I don't want to see. I think
birds it is.
Maybe where we were is probably the best place. Pewee, I can see Pewee mooching. Like a fucking commando. There he goes.
I'm looking across the gold mine and there's nothing.
Yeah. Was that one?
I'm scouting the fucky.
That one that I seen, that's all. That went
off.
Deaf
AI, boys. Went red for a bit up, yeah, and now it's just nothing, like, it's nothing down on the side.
He must have smelt the poo. He was in the lobby, see, that's what it was.
Cue, boys. I thought, oh fuck me, something red, it was Casey's fucking name.
Thought I'd seen that one was over there on top, but that was it, so I'm thinking perhaps we should head back now, perhaps we've had a spawn by the time we get back.
I get over this fucking rock, I am. Very challenging.
Very challenging.
Stand up a minute. And fuck all that. It's gotta be a big bit of fucking period sauce in
it. Period sauce, you say?
What do you say, period sauce? Great! Mm-hmm. Fucking great!
Fucking ideal spot for them, it's just nothing happening.
Well, I've locked every fucking where over there, boys. I'm going up the hill now to have a look to see if there's any signs of life up here.
Yes.
Do jump in here, boys.
No.
Oh, there's something up there. There's a track up here, but it's not for my bird. Find the track I'm looking. It'll be one Kenobi and like, it's not the tracks you're looking for.
Yeah. That is not the sheep you are looking for.
I'm up on a big cliff, so I gotta be able to see your fucking. big red fucking tracking things, didn't they?
I don't know, sometimes you don't actually see them until you're up on them. But these sheep could be any fucking way, like, you know, any cliff, no matter how steep the cliff is, they'd be fucking there. It's just finding them now.
I found two tracks where I know. I'm gonna push on up the top of the hill now where this corn is. Fell in.
You never know, I might come across a town again fucking playing about here now.
Okay, so lucky I'm not fucking streaming this, my stream be fucking dead.
Well, mine.
So far I'm investigating my own fucking shadow. Oh, but you seen any fucking you know, any birds flying about? No, man!
But I suppose that's the way
fucking
it is.
Fucking hell, it's a steep cliff.
With hunting.
I'm gonna have a look at these two other tracks now, see these sheep, but... Oh, my luck now, as I'm walking back, I'll fucking find it.
Yeah.
Be like, oh my god, mate, walk straight past me!
Well, sort of a little luck here.
Yeah. They'd give you a mantle or something in there, wouldn't they? You know, so you can get over stuff a bit easier.
Yeah, well, they are few and far between, though, aren't they? The rocks ain't, like, all so often, so...
Right then, we got a sheep this time. Right.
You're on a sheep, are you?
Cod... It's come up by here now, it's, They haven't given me a corn, or fuck all. Does that mean it's fucking...
Well, it could mean that it's within your vicinity, like, you know?
It's got a paw on the top right.
Yeah.
Top left, sorry.
Could be in the area.
Oh, well, that's great. Now I'm fucking shitting myself now. I can't even see the little twat. Meh. Got the fucking binocs out now. I'm having a scout. Rocks, more rocks.
Fucking yesterday, we couldn't get enough of them, Case, could we? Loads around here yesterday.
Nothing now.
Just keep being far now.
Perhaps we might get back now, do some tower, and plus a couple of turn up near the tower.
I think I got another track on him.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah. This is bright fucking red, this is. It's gotta be fucking... Oh! Turning myself back round. What the fuck? I walked all the way up there, boys, right? Mm. And I said, no, he backed down the hill! Oh, right. What the fuck, like? Goes up the hill, goes up. Oh, you wanna go back down, man? The fuck says fucking sheep? Right. I got the same track as I got before on the twat this time. Track, yes, right. He's just saying he's somewhere around here now. What the fuck? Oh, he's over there. Well, fuck me, I just walked this way, I didn't see a fucking sheep. What the fuck was he doing in the trees? Meh. Fucking predator sheep. Oh. Can we go back up a fucking hill? What the
Just keep looking.
Boys, I'm caught in some sort of loop. Wait, no, I got it. Right, it's taking me over the other side of the air this time. Sniff out a sheep now. Meh. Oh, fuck, I fell. Is that it? Fucking rock floating in the air. Kento's got it. I found it! But I found it! Getting ready to fucking sing I'm the best thing. What does a god bulb? There's a pair of rocks by it. It looks like a fucking sheep on an hill.
Yeah.
Look, you zoom in on it. It's just two fucking rocks floating, like.
I'm in front, Kevin.
Oh, I got a big horn. Case, he's down in front of me, bear. And he's calling.
Bim bell pack.
He's fucking Bim. Calling.
Oh, yes. I found the track. I found his track.
Can you see him?
Can't see him yet. But he's calling, he is. So I'm hoping I go down bear now. Spot him.
I'm like 200 metres away. I can't see nothing from this angle.
Yeah. There's a lot of growth here, man, so a tree in it.
I found another track. Following up.
Let's have a little look through binoculars now. See if we can spot him.
Okay, see, hunting sheep comes natural to us Welsh, see, because we shag them, so we know the sheep's natural scent.
Whoa, no, poo. Right. You can shaft them. I ain't shafting them.
Oh, Bulba shaft them all day fucking long.
No, I just don't fancy
that's why they... Honest to God, right, Case, do you know when they sing fucking Old MacDonald at a farm? There's no sheep on fucking Bulba's farm.
I just don't fancy the dirty tail, you know? That's all it is.
Bulba's like saying posh sheep, see, Case, you know, with the clean fur. Well, they just come out the shower.
Got a clean tail, you know what I mean? If they're going to have it, like...
Dude, have a fucking wash, you dirty bastard sheep! I reckon he proper gets into a case of going, who's a dirty girl?
That fucking rock looked like a fucker.
I know, he's fucking murdering his fucking rock looking sheep.
There's a fucking one, but it's not though.
The sheep are adapting, they're starting to make decoys.
Right. As it goes.
Well, this fucking sheep has travelled all the way up a fucking hill. Little
I can't see it.
I'm trying to follow the bastard and they're falling down like fuck.
Let's go in a bit further and see. See if I can pick up on him.
I have the will of a warrior. Till I fall and fucking fall to my death. See? Then I have the food run of a warrior.
Very dark in amongst these trees.
Fucking this hill climbs a fucking twat. Fuck. Might piss in a bush now and see if I can fucking claim some territory. Oh my god! Yep. Lift the fucking sheep up. Fucking animalist.
Very dark. This is a good sign. It's a good sign, you guys.
God, man, something caught off a fucking rock.
I think I can see an open as a track.
Who's that? Me.
Right, what's that? That's a ptarmigan foot. So fuck off, I'm not picking up on you. I can't walk over those rocks. You must have gone, and then fucking run like fuck. So, oh, they're gonna pick up on me. I got a good feeling, it's a feeling to it. Yes, God, something's here.
Oh, boys, I tell you what was funny, I was watching Robot Chicken taking the piss of a predator. you know, when he's hunting down Arnie, like, you have all protesters there now, like, fucking hippie predators now, sitting there going like, I don't even eat the meat, kill it, it's for sport. It's fucking funny as fuck. They grab Arnold now, innit? Oh, fuck.
Did you have him, kiss?
Did you have him? I was waiting for a shot, and all you hear is like, meh.
I'm on the run, I'm after.
Yeah, you're after him.
I didn't even shoot, Boris did.
Boris the dog. I'm kind of open.
Well, Bill, I don't know where the fuck his sheep's gone. I think he fucking threw the wings. I reckon he done a favour for the birds and they fucking flew him away, bub.
Yeah.
Making me. Are there any red bits around, like, at all? Walk back on the fuck. He better not have, or I'd fucking murder him in his sleep. You gotta be fucking close.
Cool. Have a look.
Oh, this is against a tree. Of bird that. Footprints everywhere.
Yeah.
He's down there a little bit, and every time I go down, he's like, no. Stand up for a bit now. Tippy toeing around, yeah, I can't see shit.
Yeah, sometimes it's better just stand upright and come across something as you're walking, as you cover more ground.
I have to knock a stream off a minute, Bulb, right? Fucking, my battery's low.
Yeah, no worries. Playing alright, though, is it?
Yeah, it's playing alright. I like the little animations you put in.
Yeah. Casey done it first, I said, oh, I'll get some of them. It looks good.
Just wait. Get this.
Bastards.
Gone down to have a look down here now to see if he's if he went up the mountain and come straight back down.
Yeah.
Thought no, there's no fucking food up here, like. All down by here.
Some little butchers around here, no? So I'll look around, see if I can see any movement. I must have gone quick, got the binoculars out. Don't move.
Oh, fuck me. Casey going with a double tap. Triple tap.
It's me, Alice.
Fucking hell, bulb.
See if I can get some of them birds. Time against. Oh. I don't actually know.
Well, I'm quite intrigued by it, boys, because it says now, right, that he might be somewhere down this fucking mountain, right, and I'm looking across now because I don't want to go too far down.
Mm.
And I can't see shite.
I'm going to have to go investigate now, see if I have that one.
Bird on the floor. I'm going, oh, call me, love, call me, fucking head. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. What's that? I don't know anyway. I don't know where the fuck his sheep's gone.
Let's go and have a look, see if I've added sound again. What's that? I just picked up on big horns.
Let's see, for instance, he come down here. Froze around down there.
Let's see if there are any fucking birds. Rediscovered. Trouble when you shoot these birds, it's hard to govern exactly where in the area
they've landed.
Yeah,
like,
where they go. It's a fucker.
On the top branch of a fucking tree, like I'd have what you can.
And he tried to get a nice long shot in, because there are, you know, leaderboards, like, it's nice to get a long shot.
I'm still trying to end down his pissing sheep, I don't even know, he's gone!
Mm.
5 minutes ago he was on his ass. Now he's just gone, fucking, and gonna fly away. He done some circles in his car and he flew away.
Yeah.
BB straight as oof now, it's gonna be pathetic.
Wasn't no blood that one I shot at.
No.
I had him fleeing coming over this direction, but he's,
yeah,
he's disappeared.
I don't think I had that fucking bird. I think it's that fucking bird. That bird is fucking gone. Fucked off.
Well, boys, I'd love to know where the sheep has gone. I really would, like. I've zigzagged across this whole pissing mountain, boys, right? Thinking, oh, well, you know, I can't be far wrong.
Oh, sometimes.
So, what happened to me when I first come on this game? Nothing.
Yeah.
Pop, you're on tutorial, you see, put animals in it. Yeah, shoot that deer, happy days.
So let's look, see if I had one of these birds up there. Trouble is these birds, they are so fucking small. They have a real good fucking butchers for them, like.
I'm having a cracking butchers for this pissing sheep! I'm sure he grew wings, boys. I'm sure this sheep wasn't just any sheep.
This is the fucking Robin Hood of sheep. No, I can't see no birds here, boys. I let a few fucking rip, but I can't see no birds.
There's a big pile of them behind the tree, like. Can't see shit. Come on, sheep.
So did you actually see him over there?
What?
Did you see the sheep over there?
No, okay, so I found his footprints and I was about it, like, and it's led me to this big fuck off cone now, and I'm looking around and it's nothing.
I don't know, track.
And I've zigzagged now across the mountain and back down and across again and.
I'm on a sheep anyway, so I'm gonna play.
I'm on the edge of the corn, like, I'm right. Like, once I leave, once. Well, if I go straight a little bit more now, I'll be out of the corn, like. And then it's just fast, then. Just wherever the fuck he died. Went. He will be fucking dead if I find a bastard.
A bastard?
I don't like his game, Melbrand. Oh, you got a lot of tracking.
You've got to have patience, Bill.
I just can't understand why I had, like, you know, a good couple of tracks now and then the fucking sheep disappeared. Like, what the fuck?
Well, after me, you learn a few fucking rip. I can't seem to see many around behind me.
No, my luck, now I walk back and forth fucking mountain, I'll find one bit of red now, and I'll be like, oh, it's a new fucking track! Oh, nice, back up the mountain! Motherfuck! Put my binocs on. I have a scout. Piss over there, might be a mess.
There's three fucking birds there, okay, so I didn't get fucking one of them.
You got them skills, bud.
I had one yesterday. I said, oh, he's fucking streaming, there's no Lady Marvis. I'm just going to creep along now, see if I can come across one.
I'm fucking sprinting about up here, I am, fuck it. Giving up, I'll go for this bastard sheep now.
A lot of the time when you're hunting these, when you're creeping around, you tend to hear them before you see them, because they're very loud underfoot. Any case.
Yep. I don't know what's up with today. I just can't see nothing out there.
Well, they're not far from you lot, boys. I want to eat down the road from you too.
A lot of ptarmigans I've been prints around. You want keys?
Oh, you bastard! Oh, he's up over there in the trees.
Can't see him beyond the trees now.
Oh!
No, this fucking goat.
I love the fact, Case, you went quiet this fuck again, like he was proper and then, like, oh my god, McGumi.
Well, that's it, the name.
Never forget doing that in Alien Isolation where I left the fucking camera mic thing on.
Yeah.
It was like, you know, if you leave the camera mic on, it picks up where you are. Alright. I'm pretty sure I'll knock that setting off then. No worries, we'll put it on anyway for you. I remember doing a commentary and they're like, oh, look, there's an alien over there. Oh, yeah. Like, he's, well, I don't know why he's looking over here. He can't even see me. And he's running right for me. And I don't even know why. Sitting in a locker, like, he's just sniffing about different an hour. I'm like, oh, he's fucking right on us! Oh. Oh, well, I'm way out of the corner. But yeah. Pile of leaves or some shit. Either that or a sheep, is that a monstrous fucking turd?
Gotta get the big turds. Gotta get the big turds out now, you know. Look over here now, see if it's sitting there or beyond here. What the fuck is that? Fucking sheep shit.
I thought it's worth a try.
I think you hear that over here. I'm just showing that he's within a good radius on me, so. But which means he could be any direction. Yeah, he grounded it. Oh, he's fucking over there.
Whoa!
I think they can see one here. I can. See one right here, boys. It's gonna be.
Yeah.
It's not gonna be easy because he's up on a fucking quite a range away. And I haven't got the scopes on. But I can see him.
I got trees blocking my view. I can see you.
Yeah.
Well, boys, they might have to disappear now.
Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm gonna disappear. Well, boys, that was alright, that was. Me tracking a sheep for half an hour.
Man, you know, you gotta do something, you know what I mean?
Well, I'll have a... I wouldn't say get into that a bit more. I need to come over a bit more and have another crack. But,
it does take a while to get into it. You can't just walk straight in and...
No.
I was the same. I didn't play it for 6 months when I first went on it because of that.
But anyway, boys, I will disappear, guys. I will leave you to the stream.
Yes.
And then speak to you in a bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
No worries, Joe Trappy.
Baby.
I was pissing down.
Thank you now. See if you can... I'm 100% on our shot, to be honest.
I'm coming over with the dog just in case.
I think I might have had him by 100%, so let's go and have a look. Bit difficult with the open sights, I guess.
I should have picked the tent up, brought it over here, and dropped it for you.
Sorry, my fault, I should have gone out unprepared. This direction here. I've got blood in my ears, that's the main thing.
You got blood?
Yeah.
Well, I'm almost here with the dog.
Yeah. I think he's not far. He's showing a circle.
I can send the dog after him and give him some...
Yeah.
Give him a treat if he finds it.
I think... Hang on, I've got more blood here. I think I would have had a better shot if I had the scopes on. Fleeing. It's got him fleeing there.
Come on, dog. Get out. He's got trapped in a rock.
Yeah.
There we go. He's out. He's off on the trail.
Yeah.
He might be running up near you in a minute.
Yeah. I'm on him anyway. Still fleeing. Whoops, I'm falling. More blood right here. Got him, Case.
You got him.
Yeah, he's better. So, there we are, guys. We come for Bighorn. And we have got Bighorn, eventually. It's been a slow one.
Dog's almost there as well.
Let's just double check, make sure it's got to be the one, especially after coming over here, I guess. It was, like I said, it was an awkward shot. I'm guessing I've gone through the back leg and up to the intestine, maybe. So look, is it? I'll leave you get the early dog, case you hear him owl. Train him up, give him a treat. So that's your Bighorn Sheep.
Where is he?
Maybe where I'm standing, just in front of me here. Had him yet? Have you found him yet? Yes, he's still on the blood, is he?
He got stuck. I'm looking for some blood so I can
should
get...
Should be some. I don't know if it's some by there. Below you. Just down by there it was. But I'm looking. Oh boy. Right by there, Kiz, where you are there was. I think just up a bit. There's some, yeah. Yeah. Is that blood?
I keep falling down this bit here.
Train the dog. Just train the dog.
Found some blood, I just wait for him to get here.
Yeah.
Unless he gets stuck again. Oh, he's got stuck again, I shouldn't worry about it.
You sure?
Yeah, he's stuck.
Right, no problem. I'll claim him now, eh? Right, where did it come in? Oh, hang on, Chris. I don't think this is... Oh, say now. This must be the sheep. You ate earlier on. It says Skynet. It
did
is,
I?
Yeah, Skynet. Skynet hit him at distance 197 metres away, right? Left hind leg. Right? And then I hit him at 81 metres away. Left hind leg and the intestine.
Oh, that bugger. That bugger that got away. He was over by our tower, he was.
Yeah. So, I finished him off for you.
Oh, at least I won't get around either.
No, you won't get around now because we've had him. So, happy days. That's the main thing, we haven't left him out. That was hard work. I couldn't hardly see that with our fucking open sights. Iron sights, sorry. But there we are, that was the goal of the stream, is to come out and get a bighorn sheep. But it did take slightly longer than we thought it would have been. So I'm just gonna fast travel back to tent, yes?
Yep.
Oh, you don't have enough camping gear, you bastard, no?
Right, let me see if I can.
That's fair. I'll hunt on the way.
I gotta wait 12 minutes before I can fast travel again.
Yeah.
You're only allowed to travel once every... every half hour, I think it is.
Yeah. Well, I took some fucking doing today, Kiss. Yesterday was very busy on you, wasn't it?
Yep.
You were dropping them left, right and centre yesterday. Today you were very fucking quiet on Sunday. What a difference. That's the way it goes in nature, innit? Can never tell. So it's a game. I think if you put them out too often, it become too easy, wouldn't it? Can't go over that screen. The dog. So fresh. School bell, didn't he? Yeah, so quick look in the tower now, so you can spot anything on the tower. Rain again, man.
Yeah, so it's very quiet around here now. It has been quiet all through the fucking game, Case. Well,
yeah.
I think apart from before the game, before we started streaming,
yeah.
it was alright then, we've seen a good few. Well, you had two then, Case, didn't you?
Well, yeah, we started at 9, and it's nearly 4 o'clock game time.
Yeah.
Which is why I'm struggling seeing, because the...
Yeah, the light has dropped on the...
And there's some black clouds up there, if you'll have a look.
Mm. Yes, yes. But again, you know, it's like we came on, when we first started coming on, yeah, we very rarely see anything in this case, when we, because... It was like you've got to get used to it, you know, how the animals get spooked and everything else, how they creep up on them and so on. It takes time to get used to. And no, yeah, just getting to know the areas as where they're going to be as well. And like yesterday, we played you yesterday, exactly the same place, and we had a good few bighorn sheep yesterday, didn't we, Case?
Yeah.
And,
about 3 or 4.
Yeah, yeah, so, you know. And was it yesterday you had a grizzly bear up there as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, on the way, yeah.
On the way, yeah, on route. So, you know, I had a ptarmigan yesterday. But yeah, not far from you. So, it's taking the rough with the smooth, is, and going with the flow. And also they've got a new baiting system up as well now, made for bears. I think it's goats, is it?
Yeah, the goat feeder.
Yeah. So perhaps when we get one of them guys, we'll do a bit of a stream on using them. So, I think, as it goes, we're going to call it a day on the stream right here. Can't see nothing else out there now at the moment, so quiet. I know what'll happen. In case we'll stop streaming, right, and we'll see a few.
Yep, and a bit of herd of sheep walk over the brow of the hill.
Sod's fucking lord, isn't it? Watch that'll happen.
So the shepherd with a great big stick come up, walk over the hill and
that. Aye. Load of fucking sheep. Bastard. Can't see any more for you. So, anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. That's been the Hunter. I'm doing bighorn sheep today with me, Skynet, 1974. Pewee Boy 23, and we've had a good shift. It hasn't been too bad, we've had a kill, so that's what we came out for. And don't forget to check out the sponsor, guys, our Fatal Grips. Again, like and subscribe, that'd be much appreciated. And perhaps next time we'll be a little bit busier for you in the stream. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and that'll be it. Bye, guys.
Night.